I do poultry and piggery. You know, it's easily managed. And in terms of feeding, they are not as delicate as chicken. It's how much as the money is not quick, but you get more money. But in chicken, the money is quick, you get 50-50. Like what I'm doing, I'm in IMO system. And to manage is very easy. If the rooms are dry and they are clean. I do add value. Since I traveled to Netherlands, I was not adding value. But when I went out in there, I saw how value addition is done. And I came back and thought, really, I thought big. I felt I should start now, starting to do it. I started by defeathering the chicken. I defeather, I send to nearby districts, even some parts of Sudan. I would do that, put in a cool box, and then put ice on top. The pigs we slaughter, we measure the kilos, and we send to neighboring districts because there's always demand for it. Then I raised money from that. I was able to put a restaurant of my own. We do roasting, both pork and chicken. We do gravy. We do boiled chicken. We sell raw pork, raw chicken. We even sell live ones. But when you are here on my farm, you can even eat from here. You can even take tea on the farm just because the hygiene is really maintained. The first thing in the morning is they have to keep the surrounding before they enter into the piggery or the poultry unit. They have to keep it clean, sweep it clean. Every week we spray. That is one. I even made ovens, which I've given out to other business partners. Some parts of Adjumani and Moyo. I made 15 of them. So all the 15 people buy chicken from me every day. So this chicken I sent, I have a grinder that helps me crush the feeds for me. Like cassava, sweet potatoes, maize, all those things, I crush them using the machine I have. I have to also keep it very safe for their own. You know, they need to eat good food so that they don't get infections. And I also have an incubator. But because of the crisis we had, the COVID has really actually worked on almost all the farmers within my district. Actually, countrywide, I would say. So production costs became so expensive. So I suspended hatching birds. I'm not hatching for now. But in future, I think I'll start hatching again. If you have so passionate about what you're doing, with the help of also some farmers and also the help of the workers, you do great things together. So management becomes easy. That is one of the key things, actually.